There are various options that can be set for the trimming bodies of roofs and shells. These can be set using the trimming body field in the model panel of the Settings Dialog of these elements. There are three options available for shells: editable, which we will discuss in more detail in other intelligent connection videos, upward extrusion, and downward extrusion. With the downward extrusion option, the contour of the shell is extruded downward infinitely along a vertical extrusion vector, starting from the bottom surface of the shell body. This extrusion creates the trimming body of the shell. Although it is an infinite trimming body, only a certain portion of it is shown for display. If we switch to the upward extrusion option, then the contour of the shell is extruded upward infinitely along a vertical extrusion vector, starting from the top surface of the shell body. We can see on these examples how the downward and upward options look in cases of revolved shells and in cases of ruled shells. For roofs, there are two options. The first is contours down. Here, the contour of the roof is extruded downward infinitely along a vertical extrusion vector, starting from the bottom surface of the shell body. The other option is pivot lines down. Here, the pivot line polygon of the roof is extruded downward infinitely along a vertical extrusion vector, starting from the bottom surface of the shell body. The extrusion vector of these trimming body extrusions is always vertical. This gives us simple trimming bodies in cases of roofs, which cannot be rotated in 3D. In cases of shells, however, the trimming body can be more complex because shells can be freely rotated in 3D. If this free rotation affects the vertical projection of the shell contour, then the shape of the trimming body will change accordingly. If we change the starting angle of an extruded shell, this also changes the contour of the shell and will affect the shape of the trimming body as well. Defining a contour for the shell will also affect the shape of the trimming body. On the other hand, placing holes into roofs or shells does not affect the shape of their trimming bodies in any way.